Yeah, I'm gonna go harvest a little bit more grapes, okay? While we're here, because I caught up with the chat. I want to pop a watermelon. I hope you're eating something delicious. We've already filled up. We already filled up this guy, right? Why am I wearing a hat? Because it was cold initially. Right? And it's nice and cozy right now. And I'm recovering from a little bit of flu that's been going around. Let's fill up this one. This much more so far. Check it out. Now this is getting in the way. Let's put this guy here. totally tangled up. Take a look. So this is what we ended up getting just from this in front of this entrance here, just above here, plus a couple from back there, right? This much is available, if and way more in throughout the whole thing, right? There was maybe a little bit more concentration here, but there's grapes all around here just coming up like this, like so grapevines are very they're whole bunch lost on the ground. They're very they provide a lot of food, right? Which is fantastic. Okay, so these guys, I'm gonna later on today, I'm just gonna go wash them and take them off the vines. So basically just take them all apart, right? Just take these guys down, and I take off these guys at the bottom of them too, right? So it's a little bit of work. You know what, I'm gonna go to the freezer and bring you what it looks like once I'm frozen it, right? We're just gonna do this, wash them, and then put them in the freezer. I think we have some left in the freezer. I'm gonna go bring you guys a bag, show you what it looks like. Okay. Now these ones I harvested, when they were bigger last year. They got a little bit of freezer burn in there. Okay. Wasps. Take a look. This is what they look like. Let's see the size comparison. So about the same size, right? And it's nice when you eat them. It's like tangy. It's like frozen treat. Look at that. Right? A little bit of freezer burn, but that's okay. And then when you're cooking chicken, you just grab a handful of these and go brrr, put it in the chicken or on the chicken, cook it with it. And it's really refreshing. Okay. So I'm just going to focus. I don't think it's going to focus there. I'm going to go put this back in the freezer. Hong Kong. What did we get? Missed the chat. Lots of chat. I'm going to go put this in the freezer and come back and catch up with the chat, okay?